he's the shepherd. It'll look like that.
Ladies, my friends and I are having a debate.
I have a back rash.
All right. Whoa,
Mara.
I laugh like this. It's just not my scene.
I couldn't help it.
Do you like insurance? I love insurance. Did you mean to save money bundling home and auto with Progressive and renters can bundle too? I know, right? I just thought, what was this name?
Tonight, three generations of Peraltas.
You get them all, baby. Oh, making progress, Maybelline.
Something happened here, and it wasn't spiritual.
It's easy. It's not going to be safe.
I'm really sorry. If I would have just stuck to the high road with you, none of this would have happened.
Honestly, I think it's good. She should have left me years ago.
You mean like the first time Shelly happened?
Right around then, yeah. I called my brother a douche to his face.
What? For real? Yeah. And I missed it?
Mm-hmm, yeah. It was great. Sometimes the low road gets you there.
Why? I am really proud of you. I didn't know Matilda would be true.
He brings that up a lot. I'm sorry.
My dick? He wants to bang the dog. Classic projection.
I don't think. I mean, none of us know. Anyway, she's dead.
Did you just take my photo, you pervert?
No, I'm not a pervert. And you're not that cute. It's for a customer safari. You're just petting baby carrier.
You stung. This was a steam operation. You confessing that means we can now shut the whole thing down.
Actually, I could have shut it down before, but I thought this might be fun for you.
Well, you were right. Because I loved it. Yeah.
Oh.